that birdie at 18 may be massive in the scheme of things, right?
Oh, I'm not sure. I haven't really been keeping track of what the cut is, so I knew that to give myself a best chance, I wanted to make it. So I left a lot short out there, so the last putt I told myself, don't leave it short.
if I'm going to miss,
knock it by 10 feet, I don't care.
So some tougher pin placements today?
I think I just didn't hit it well today. Just myself.
So you're rounding up the range afterwards?
Probably. Yeah. You'll find me
What are you working on?
Just to go back fundamentals, I just didn't feel my foundations weren't there today. I tried to go back to it on the golf course, but it's just hard to commit to shots just out on the golf course.
Just not trusting it today?
Yeah.
How important is it at this point in the season to make cuts and to be, this is a crucial part of the year?
I mean, this is my living, so to make cuts is how I feed myself. So every stroke matters to me, for sure.
Rebecca, I was following you. You had a couple of very close calls. Just want to get your thoughts on those holes, 16, 17.
Yeah, I mean, coming down the stretch, I knew I had to make birdies, and I tried to give myself chances, but like I said, I just wasn't feeling my swing today. So it was tough out there. I tried to grind as hard as I could.
So you wait, now you wait.
I do. I wait and see what happens.
What do you do for the rest of the day on a day like this? Do you watch the screen? Do you stay away from it? What do you do?
I might check every now and then. Obviously, I'll check at the end of the day, see if I made the cut. But I guess I have family here. I might as well just enjoy the rest of the day, maybe practice a little bit, work on my swing a bit, and then see what happens.
Does the pressure start to mount at this time of the season, too, to also just try to qualify for the Asian events and to get into those? What is that like?
For sure. Right now, I'm on the cut of making it to the Evian. And obviously, if I do well the next few events, I can make it to Asia, and that's obviously my goal. So right now, I'm just taking one tournament at a time. Yeah.